type of money you gon' need to buy. From the hood, this type of money make you stay away. Type of money gon' let you big bank, tight, low buy. Big bank, tight, low buy.
Everything proper, no propaganda. Chopper count a gold yard bandana. Big, big, a lot of like Santa. Threw a birthday party in a phantom. Big, big, like a dinosaur did it. And you know, shining like acrylic. Yeah, but had cornrows. I can see you hanging with the door closed. Now I'm looking for a glove with a sparkle on it. And my got chocolate on it. Big bank, take small. Bank account on some tall. Attitude on some. Bank roll on what it do, boo. He had the rule at five. And if I ain't did it yet, I'll try.
Big bank, tight, low, buy, buy. Big bank, tight, low, buy, buy. Type of money you gon' need to sight. The type of money you gon' need to buy.
Welcome back, everybody, to M&T Bank Stadium here in Baltimore, Maryland. It's the Ravens in possession of the football as we rejoin the action in the first quarter. Second down, Jackson flushed out right. And they'll bring him down here up at about the 22-yard line. He turned that into a nice gain. Gets him 8 yards closer for third down. Before he's taken down at the 27. 5 yards on the play there as the drive will continue.
It's really simple to say that they know their identity, that they are a passing team. But one of the reasons that they're so successful, they know how to mix in the run and make sure that they keep the defense off balance and not able to just simply say, let's go get the quarterback and disrupt things.
And he's going to lose yardage and be backed up to the 25. It's a loss of two there, bringing up second down.
Okay, let's just make this one simple. We know that the running game is not their thing, but they can't just throw it on every single down without expecting some real heat from the pass rush.
Jackson will look to throw it. And that one goes incomplete. He's maybe lucky it wasn't a fumble as he got hit as he threw it.
That's one of the dangers of the quick game. If you only have a 2 or 3 step drop, if you don't get the ball to someone open right away, those defenders are right near the line of scrimmage and they can get on top of you in a heartbeat.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. From the gun, Jackson. Looking deep for Crabtree. And that's going to wind up incomplete. However, we do have a flag down. Let's check in with our referee.
Pass interference. Defense.
Thought they were going to force a fourth down. Instead, P.I. gives them the first.
And that's frustrating because you think you've taken them really deep into the count, haven't you? Instead, you've got to start all over. That can really, really be demoralizing. Gun,
gun, so the big play gets him across midfield now for first and 10.
Gun, 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 gun.
Now a play fake here on first down. Over the middle here to Brown. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. And a nice gain of 21 yards.
Hurry up, here we go. Blue 90. Blue 90.
Here's a first down run with Collins. And down inside the 15, shy of the 10. 11 more yards that go around, a first down as well.
Well, they came into this game saying it was important that they set the tone and show that they can run the football. And I believe that they've done that here in the first quarter.
Second quarter now. Brandon Gaudin, Charles Davis with you. It's the Ravens who have the football, and they're on the move here. They've got it first and 10. Jackson rolling to his right. Got a man, it's caught for a Ravens touchdown. Michael Crabtree, his fourth touchdown on the year. And the Ravens will extend their lead.
He was able to move around and found some vision to throw the football. And how about how he ended it? Boy, he had some zip on that throw.
Yeah, it doesn't hurt to have an arm like that. Results in the touchdown here. Great play offensively. Extra point, hugged the upright a bit, but he gets it to go. And that'll make the score 14 to zip. Here's Tucker now out to kick this one away. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. Cincinnati now ready to take the field. Already down two touchdowns here in the first half. This becomes a pretty important drive, doesn't it?
It certainly does, and a lot of the teams script plays. We know that, right? They have a script to start the ball game, and typically those scripts go between 12 and 24, 25 plays.
Hurry up, here we go.
Down two touchdowns early, probably not very deep into their script. I think that they'll stay with it. I don't think they'll abandon it just yet and try and generate some offense on this drive.
Anything, at least 3 points, get that zero off the board.
They'd love to just strike back with a touchdown right here, and if it's a long play, so be it. But the main goal, get a couple of first downs, run some plays, run some clock, allow their defense to get a chance to catch their breath, settle down, and relax a little bit after they just gave up a score.
Here's second and 7 now from the 28.
Hurry up, here we go. Green 39, green 39.
Now a shotgun snap as they'll look to throw. His throw incomplete. The tight end CJ Uzama, the intended receiver, and it'll bring up third down.
Let's face it, if you want to get back into the game, these are the kind of throws you got to hit. He's wide open right there. Got to be able to get it to him, don't you think?
And those are the throws that haven't been available to them every time he's dropped a pass. Yeah, that's a big miss. They head to the line facing a 3rd and 7 following the incompletion on 2nd down.
Set! Blue landed!
He'll look to throw. And that is incomplete.
Had an open man that time, but ended up putting a little too much heat on it, don't you think, partner?
Absolutely. Just needed a touch more air under it. Instead, he fired an absolute bullet. This is taken at the 23. Great move by Montgomery. A nice job on the return there. 16 yards. And the Ravens, they'll take over. And now Baltimore gets set to take the field. And right now they're saying, hey, let's keep this going. 2 drives, 2 touchdowns.
Yeah, can't ask for a better start than that, can you? I mean, this is the way you practice it. This is the way you rehearse it. But right now, the play calling, they're locked in really well.
The drive starts with a run by Collins. And that play is blown. Up, losing yardage back at the 35.
Way to go, guys.
So the first play of the drive lost 4. Now they'll look to move it forward here on 2nd and 14. Off the play fake. Here's Jackson. And this one caught by Max Williams. And out across midfield, down to the 45. First target, first catch, and a first down.
There are so many things to watch for when you play defense. and reading your keys. You always hear about that and having your eyes in the right place. Sometimes your eyes can fool you. How about that play action there? And it sprang the big guy, didn't it?
Able to dump it over the top to him. On first and 10, it's Jackson being chased out left. 12 more yards there and another first down.
I think the last two plays really illustrate how difficult it is to game plan against this guy, because you know he can throw the football, but how about his use of legs as well? What we call those broken plays, you can't account for them.
Yeah, those plays, those two that you just mentioned, a microcosm really of how he can hurt you. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33.
Hurry up, here we go. Three.
They go play action here on first down. Escaping the pressure right. And he fends him off. Now he's going to send this one deep. Oh, this is taken in. It's complete. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Ravens touchdown.